We start 2009 in the midst of a crisis unlike any we have seen in our lifetime. Nearly 2 million jobs have been lost. Every day we wait, more Americans will lose their jobs. More families will lose their savings. And our nation will sink deeper into a crisis that at some point we may not be able to reverse. That is why I have moved quickly on an American recovery and reinvestment plan, a plan I am confident will save or create at least 3 million jobs. We'll invest in priorities like energy and education, healthcare, and a new infrastructure that are necessary to keep us strong and competitive in the 21st century. That's why I'm asking Congress to work with me day and night to get the plan passed. That's why I'm calling on all Americans to put a sense of common purpose above the same narrow partisanship and insist that the first question each of us asks isn't what's good for me, but what's good for the country my children will inherit.